The tooth is then prepared for receiving the permanent crown. The placement of a retraction cord helps to obtain an accurate impression. The impression is taken for precise lab fabrication of the crown. Ask your dentist about the different crown options. A crown protects and restores both form and function of the tooth.